It is so rewarding, it really is, to start with a group of apprentices and work with them through a period of time and see how they evolve.
Teach people how to use data, how to manipulate data, how to apply the learnings to their role.
Some of them might be looking at statistics, some of them might be learning some new coding, programming language, some of them might be employing some machine learning, some of them might be developing some beautiful visualizations, bringing together lots of different data sets.
There is an element of teaching these skills to others, but there is also an element of mentoring and coaching.
I had an email today from one of my apprentices. He went, I was gonna just get on with this and just upload it to my evidence tracker, but I'm super proud and I wanna tell you straight away. She's like, I managed to run a piece of Python code. I managed to write my own function and I managed to do it in a work example for something that is gonna apply straight to her role. She's like, I'm so happy because I've spent ages trying to do this and I was getting so stuck and now it works. So like, to share in that kind of joy and that light bulb moment, I think that's my favorite thing.
I was working as an educator and as a life coach. I was teaching in different schools across the countries, taught in 5 different countries, and then about 2 years ago, I started my own coaching business.
I was trained in sort of neuroscience, neurological diseases. So I've worked in academia and university for about one and a half years, mostly studying how brain responds to trauma.
I used to be a strategy analyst in a telecommunications company.
I did a physics degree, then I did a physics master's, and then I did a PhD in particle physics.
I was doing my PhD in physics. I'm actually still doing my PhD in physics. I was working for a sports technology company, which is where I kind of got interested in the data side of things.
The idea of social mobility is so crucial to me, and knowing that no matter what background anybody has, they have the potential to move into a direction that they want to move into.
There's a sense that of togetherness, because you don't feel like you're alone. You're working as part of a team because all of them are working towards the same goal.
Our colleagues are some of the smartest, most like passionate, mission-driven people.
And there's just so much buzz, and there's so much reason for all that buzz.
You definitely come in because you love the mission, but you stay because the people are great and the opportunities to bring your best self to work are there.